In your Buzzworthy Headlines, Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie know how to spoil their kids, and it turns out they are big Harry Potter fans. The stars spent more than $15,000 in a recent shopping spree at Harrods department store. A special Harry Potter-themed chess set and several wands were on the shopping list of things the couple picked up for their six children. Kids in Seoul, South Korea, set a new record for the tallest Lego tower. They used 500,000 bricks to build the tower that ended up measuring a dizzying 105 foot high. That's about two-thirds the length of an Olympic-sized swimming pool. Here's a story that has people buzzing. Public toilets will only be allowed a maximum of two flies, according to new regulations in Beijing. The updated rules for the Chinese capital also outline cleaning standards and attendant training. Okay, don't try this at home, but check out this British skydiver as he jumps out of a helicopter without a parachute. 42-year-old Gary Connery jumped using a wingsuit instead, guiding himself into more than 18,000 cardboard boxes safely. I'm Nick Miles with your Buzzworthy Headlines.